In a diabolical new twist to trans fatty acids, they discovered one new interesting twist and how it messes up your day or possibly messes up your life. In an article published, Trans Fat Consumption is Linked to Diminished Memory in Working Age Adults. Yes, diminished memory meaning bad recall. Published in the American Heart Association Abstract 1557. And this is what happened. Now remember, they're looking at industrial trans fatty acids, not the naturally occurring ones. So there's a difference there. But the industrialized fatty acids, which would be found in coffee creamers, baked goods, snack foods, junk foods, anything that sits a long period of time and never seems to go bad, chances are it's got trans fatty acids in it, especially if it's wrapped in plastic or you're buying it through a drive-thru window. So what they discovered was this, and this is what they did. They took 1,000 healthy men, and looking at these 1,000 healthy men, they gave them a word association test, and they had 104 cards, and they had simple words on, let's say, for example, cat. And if they saw cat once, okay. You don't have to remember all 104 words, but if they saw cat pop up twice out of 104 cards, how difficult can that be? Then they just had to point it out. Well, the people at the highest level of trans fatty acids in their diet remembered 10% less, or basically 11 fewer words than basically the other groups did. So what you're gonna get from this is this. If you're losing your car keys a lot, you can't find matching socks or where you put your shoe, check your diet first. It may not be anything that's age-related. It may mean your diet kind of like really sucks. And plus, on top of that, with large amounts of trans fatty acids, your vocabulary is probably to go downhill on top of that, as your vocabulary is not going to be the most grandiose. So take from this, take from this, research this. If you want a good working age memory for a long period of time, cut the trans fatty acids that you diet from industrial sources and make you do just fine. Thank you.